uppercut. In uppercut, we stand again in the walking stance. For this particular punch, there has to be a particular angle of your body in which you need to do the punch. This punch comes from behind, but your body is kind of tilted. The punch comes from close to your body, and the point of contact for this particular punch is the person's chin. You aim for the person's chin, you make contact with the first two knuckles again, and after the contact, it goes up and drops and comes back. It's an elliptical motion. That is the motion for this particular punch. Let's see this.